Hello everyone, welcome back to Tetenal Plays Borderlands. We are on our way to our next DLC. What's that DLC gonna be? I'm hoping for General Knox. Oh, whoops, wrong button. Let's see, I would like to go to, not Jacob's Cove, because that's Ned's. The Underdome. That's Moxie. T-Bone Junction, this must be General Knox. So, everybody ready for the intro cutscene? Let's get it on.
Pandora, a planet that once knew only peace and prosperity under the fair and noble direction of the Atlas Corporation. But there were those that sought to disrupt our perfect existence. Thieves and murderers, perverts and scoundrels. The lawless garbage unleashed an unspeakable evil upon Pandora, not known since the age of the gods. But together, we shall not despair. Atlas has not forgotten you. We are returning and will restore order and security to your planet when we arrive.
Bullshit. I have choked on the disingenuous lies forged by their corporate greed my entire life, and it is a meal I will no longer stomach. Atlas is here for two things, power and revenge, and the order they do it in is irrelevant. We share a common enemy, you and I. The reward for your death is second only to mine. That alone should be reason for you to join my cause. But if it is not, and your greed precedes you, then you will gain access to all of their weapons. Their invasion stockpile will be yours. Athena out.
Awesome. It's Athena from the pre-sequel.
We must speak immediately, but I'm afraid for my own security, and therefore you must jump through a hoop or two. Talk to the mechanic. He knows where to find me. And a word of caution, don't touch him if you ever want to eat with your hands again.
Fine, Scooter. You're gonna see me frequently tossing out Bloodwing. That's kind of, it's a result of me playing the Fear game. I don't know if you guys know about it, it's a game from Sierra. I've been playing that quite a bit lately on my own time, and the use button is F in that game. So I'm gonna be using my skill way more than I should be. See, right there again. At least reload is standard across the board. For conspiracy, witchcraft, theft, murder. 1 billion, I think. Murder, dismemberment of anything that moves. He has a slight... Oh, he's at the highest. Another million for that annoying... for poaching and possessing of endangered species, and for desertion and murder of a Crimson Lance officer. Cool. Oh, we should probably sell some stuff if we have too much. Which we probably do. Get rid of that. See ya later. We need to find an SMG that we actually want to keep. That could be good. Oh yeah, the blast hammer needs to go. And where's the other Firehawk, that one? That's not necessary. Sniper and Hunter, huh? No, we're good. That's a pretty significant shield. Is this better than our current one? Time to do some comparisons. And then we'll get right into the game. is already equipped. So yeah, our current one is better. And we're done. Now we can walk around and be happy with what we have. Ooh, cars everywhere. Scooter!
Do not worry, Pandora is the 13th.
Shit and meatballs, didn't think I'd ever see your dumb ass again. Really open the vault? Hide that steel chick, check her clothes off yet? Not, I'm gonna need details though. Hey, act all casual like when I say this. I'm gonna speak in code, so I hope you have the mental capacity to follow. Your lady friend told me to send you to Moxie's place when you stop by. If you know what I'm saying.
Hey, you ain't getting nowhere without wheels, boy. And maybe girl. I've been cooking up something new, but I ain't finished the booster system yet. Need a bit of secret sauce if you're willing to lend a hand.
Oh, we're gonna get a new type of car. Supercharger, nitrous tank, exhaust pipe.
Can we at least drive one of these? There are new missions available on the T-Bone Junction bounty board.
Ooh, there's a bounty board? Where's that at?
All right, hey, what I'm gonna need is an X372 supercharger, but not the 373. There's recall on that thing on account of people burning live and shit. Also, a big old tank of nitrous and one of them fancy exhaust booger things. I don't even know what it does, man.
Okay, I want the bounty board. Where's the bounty board at? Anybody know where this bounty board is? There's tires. Where would the bounty board be? No. Oh, definitely not. Is it in Scooter's place? Ah, there it is. Shots bar.
Great to see you.
Oh, we need to destroy drones. Cool.
Can I help you?
Nope. What are you? Oh, cool. You are a drone. Lucky guess. It's Marcus's bus in school format. Are there any more drones that we can see right away? Doesn't look like it. Why does it tell me to go this way? What is in here? Also, car? No. No car. I don't want to be in here. Okay, let's go do Scooter's thing. Switch up our quest. I already know I have to kill drones. All I have to do is be aware of their presence. This thing's all the way over here, isn't it? I wish he'd give me a car to roam around here.
Atlas believes in customer service above all else, though all sales are...
Oh my gosh. That scared the crap out of me. Hi. Okay, you're really weak, so this isn't that hard. Oh, there's another one. Sorry, Volcana.
An Omega Senshu order has been issued for you. There will be 5 teams assembled to guarantee the objective is successful. That was the first. The Omegas are relentless and highly trained. The Elites, elite. The only advantage you have is that their top operative recently...
Well, shoot, looks like the passenger seat's gonna have to go bye-bye to fit that bad boy in there. I'll get to work on that right now.
Okay, but where's the other beast scooter? Jacob's Cove. Seriously, where is this other piece? Oh, I found another drone. Goodbye.
Oh, smoking Jesus titty cinnamon, that is a monster! That's gonna be sweet!
Where's that last piece gonna be? Oh, it's actually by him? That's strange. Oh, they're gonna let me up now, too. Which way do I go? Hello, bro. So I guess we're just gonna steamroll this entire DLC due to the fact that we're way overleveled now. Where's this piece? Why can't I jump? Well, this isn't the right way, is it? Over there. How do I get up there? Ow. Funny game. Real funny. Uh-oh. Hey, I didn't fall down. See a drone? Point it out. Marcus probably has a quest for me to do too, so I'll go talk to him. Why are they Christmas lights? Nothing?
Hey, you see my gun? Hey, you see my
gun? Oh my
gun?
Gosh, it's a tiny man in a car.
Hey, you see my gun?
Keep at it, my friend.
Expect the assassins. Don't let them freak you out again. Wait, could I have gone further up? Oh, I feel silly now. Ned's here. Or Zed.
Give me a shout if I can help you.
This looks just like the Borderlands 2 clinic.
Get you rolling.
Good. Yep, that's exactly what this does. It goes all the way. That's good enough. We can just jump down from here.
Hey, one of them crimson bucket sluts did a number on my hand trying to get information on your secret lady.
Grease
friend.
Monkey.
Now, I didn't
install
tell
all
nothing,
the parts.
But I can't install anything right now.
Hello, Marcos here. I've got an opportunity for you. Come see me at my place in T-Bone Junction.
I'm uploading this axe. Oh, it's doing it now. That's cool. Whoa! It disappeared.
Hey, your friend's hanging with Moxie to join the Fathom. Grab one of those Moxies and just get your ass moving.
Clear the roadblock that Moxie has created, apparently.
No. Nope.
Special? Not special. Okay, moving on. clear the roadblock, go talk with Marcus. How do we pick up a car? No, seriously, Scooter, where's your hitch a ride? Oh, here it is. Spawn the vehicle. First, talk with Marcus. I like it. It's a cool little vehicle. And by little, I mean just it's a vehicle. Oh, we need to collect power cores. So, switch off with that mission. Survive Omega ambushes by killing their leaders. We're gonna do this one first. Because I think we're naturally gonna come across the ambushes.
Hey, Scooter here! Just a heads up that those Crimson D-bags set up some roadblocks in the highway. Just get your murder on and we'll pretend nobody saw nothing.
Save point? Yeah, kinda. Alright, so we have some story. We're going to take on the Crimson Lance, the Atlas Corporation, I believe. And I think we're gonna go visit Moxie right now. Those are just drones. We've already done the drones. Clear the roadblock. Oh, make it, please. Oh, being overleveled is awesome here. Oh, wait. Did I miss something? No. Looks like I'm still going the right way. Keep those boosters going. Yeah, let's get out of the car. We can get some more XP off of that. Hello? Okay, so the enemies are going to be dropping things for us here. There's a shock core. Who's shooting at me now? You're dead. Who's left? People back there, but we don't really care about them. Up we go. It looks like every time you pick up a core, you get something for it. No, that's not the right way. Oh, hi. Barely have to worry about you guys. Give me the cores. Thank you. If I'm collecting things, I want to collect them from the get-go. None of this. Oh, we have to go kill 30 claptraps right now. Any more cores? No. We can go across now. Why are these not hurting you? There we go. Crits seem to work very well. Flying enemies do not have a place here, sir. Do not bring your shenanigans here. Actually, you know what? We are using a gun that is way overpowered for this area. Let's try a little bit of this. Where'd you go? Not bad. I like it. Next? Nobody? Let's kill you first. Shot Scorpio now. That's Scorpio. That's what we want. We want crits on you. I'll just pick up everything. Who shoot at me now? Oh, I love the fire rate. High Gatling turret. Buy a Gatling turret. He lived, didn't he? Did Bloodwing give me all the cores, all of them. I don't want to have to keep coming back. I certainly am liking these speed cores. They help out tremendously. This stuff is probably going to be underleveled, but we'll pick it up anyways. You're dead. You're dead. Thanks for the core. Next. Clear the roadblock. This do it? Good. Anything else in here we need to talk with? No? Good. Ow! No! Wait. Did I do it? I think I did it. Okay. Is that another core? No, it's just a shield. The supercharger monster. Wait. Oh, I counted. Okay. Meet with Moxie. Why is he just sighing?
All right. This is General Knox. I don't really want to be here. This planet smells like hemorrhoids, wrapping bacon. I sent Steel to this planet to take care of this little problem, and also because a serious nerd, she talks all the time. And hello, have you met our friend the Sun? So, I guess thanks for turning her into a meat kebab. Also, I'm gonna kill you and stop it. Cheers, man.
Wait, we don't have a quest to kill those things. Forget killing them for now.
Atlas kindly reminds you that any inappropriate
hate camp, 2 kilometers. Meet Moxie! Why is Moxie away from everyone else? We're going to the Underdome.
Hey, just a quick note about Moxie, in the event you ain't met her. She got a peculiar streak in her. Loves the limelight, but she ain't as sketchy as she appears to be on stage. I almost forgot. She's my mom. So you treat her right, or I'll bury you where I buried Lucky. Yeah, I killed him. Don't act all surprised. I told you I was gonna do it.
How do we get there? Do we just jump off? I guess we just jump off. Don't even. Oh, she's in there. How does one get in there? This way. So there's more wheels right here. We don't have to worry about that. And the entrance was right here. I just wasn't paying attention. I have to fight enemies to get to Moxie? They're desperados now. Badass Bruiser can't use anything. What gun are you using? A flat iron. Killer. Okay, so killers are normal enemies now. Yeah, you're super dead now. I guess I should have stayed in my. Jeez, let's go get the car. I keep forgetting this entire DLC is about cars. You're gonna be driving cars everywhere. So get used to it. I guess. Give me a monster.
Time for a nice relaxing ride.
Hmm. This better be like a fast travel point. Otherwise, it's going to be very difficult to get back here all the time. Nope, don't care if you're shooting at me. Your XP is just not worth it. Oh, I could be using grenades. Increase that proficiency. Hello. Alright, where are you guys going to pop up? Nice. Where'd you go? That's it? I kill one of you and you're done? Oh, there we go. You're over here for some reason. I got another one. Dead and dead. And dead. Can I just melee you? Who's hitting me from behind? You! Hi, Vera. I'm gonna melee you. You're too fast. Bloodwing, help me out. Kill me here. I knew we didn't have to worry about this quest. It's just gonna naturally happen. Thank you for the core. And thank you for the core, and thank you for the core. Please don't blow that up.
Mr. Shank, is that you? If it's you, I already told you your money is no good. Oh, it's you. You won't need your money here. Tiger growl.
She said tiger growl. She didn't do a tiger growl. She said it.
Come on in out of the dust. What can I get you?
Excuse the mess, but a good kidnapping is never clean. Shank busted in and took Miss Athena for a little ride.
You should have seen the fight she put up. That kitty has claws.
Mr. Shank is after the chunk of change that Atlas has put on Athena's pretty little face. If you want her, you'll need to do some fancy driving. Luckily, I'm just the person to help with that.
Are you ready to rescue the princess? I think you can handle it. Head out to the prison. You're looking for an outcropping near the base of the plateau with a ramp.
Nice. More roadblocks to clear. What is this? Oh, it's nothing.
Hey there, sugar.
Okay, so our next quest is going to be to knock off another roadblock. I get the feeling this is going to be a trend, just roadblock after roadblock.
Hey there! Mama said you'll be needing the racer for one of your adventures. I've uploaded the Digistruct to the Catch-A-Ride system. You should be able to grab one whenever you want. Hey, I'll be careful, though. Compared to the monster, that thing might as well be a box of gravy with wheels.
Mark! Oh, you're doing damage. So they can damage me, but they're not worth it to me, really. Mainly, I guess the proficiency is what they're worth. Hello, blue gun. Pick it up to sell. Before we end today, let's see what this racer is.
Hey, let's get you rolling, man.
Racer is a little something I had my Scootykins whip up for me. Got the extra junk in her trunk you'll need to storm the castle.
What do you mean? Looks just like any other. Oh. That does seem to be a little faster. Okay. Well, that's going to do it for today. Thank you for watching. As always, please like, comment, subscribe, do what you're going to do, and I'll see you in our next episode of Borderlands. Bye, guys.